Hey, what's up, Honey Crunchers? It's me, Jham, and welcome back to Honey Crunch 321. Okay, so last time I shared with you guys the prizes I received from Bench Beauty. And together with those prizes are 3 nail polishes from their So In Love collection. In case you missed that video, I'll be including it onto the description box below and I'll be leaving the link on the iCard above. There are 5 nail polishes from Bench Beauty's So In Love collection. Therefore, we went to a Bench store to buy the 2 remaining nail polishes. Before swatching the 5 shades, let me apply my favorite peel-off nail mask first. The first nail polish I'm swatching is called Puppy Love. Now I'm applying Puppy Love's second coat. Puppy Love has an in-between shade of nude and orange. Second nail polish to swatch is Date Night. Now I'm applying Date Night's second coat. Date Night has a hot pinkish violet shade. Third we have is Kiss and Make Up. And now I'm applying Kiss and Make Up's second coat. Kiss and Make Up has that vibrant red shade. Next shade to swatch is First Date. Now for the second coat of First Date. First Date has a darker tone of a nude shade. And the last nail polish to swatch from this collection is Sweetheart. Then for Sweetheart's second coat. Sweetheart has a light nude shade. And now here are all of my picture swatches. This collection has 5 shades. One bottle costs 69 pesos. It's fast drying and it's very easy to apply. It doesn't have any streaky consistency to the formula of the nail polish. Their nail polish is also cruelty-free. Their nail polish brush is still one of the best. I hope you guys enjoyed watching the swatch and review video for Bench Beauty So In Love collection. Kindly hit like, share this video to your awesome friends, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram to get the latest updates and more. And that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye!